Not bad for a bunch of Long Island people.